It's all creamy. That white stuff is just
yeah, just the white stuff.
The white stuff is just like. What up, YouTube? Pushpo89 here, and I'm recording my first YouTube video ever.
Yeah, that's all right. You heard Poop Squiggle.
Yeah,
you
yeah.
GG,
GG. All right. I'm recording. Oh. I'm playing today with Mr. Fish,
aka
Tank1108.
Yeah, shut the and fuck up. Don't mention my name. It's embarrassing, okay? God.
It's my fault. Your mom hates you. Anyway, we're doing a brand new survival world.
Yeah.
And so let's get started. All right, let's go.
I just want to say one thing. I didn't upload Monday, and yeah, I was tired.
Come here.
Okay, wait, is this like a let's play?
Yeah, we're
non-modded, by the way.
Non-modded, brand new let's play.
Yeah, so we're gonna let's play this, okay?
Let's play Minecraft.
Let's play Minecraft! Yeah! GG!
Yep, this is how he acts at school. Okay. Alright, but wait. Wait, there's more.
You're trying to steal my wood?
No, I'm gonna go. Oh, no, that sounded weird, but I'm gonna go to another tree.
Okay, you go to another tree and take its wood.
There's like no tree.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, yeah, well, anyways, before we started recording or whatever we're doing, and for the post and for the enjoyment of all the little viewers out there, well, I wanted to tell a story. And. Okay, well, I just got, like, the Turtle Beaches, right? It was last year, New Year's Eve, I think.
Yeah.
Wasn't it? Yeah, well, I was sitting in my room, and I was being a loner. And I had this sandwich from, like, Subway. Like, you know how you, like, ordered, like, the whole entire appetizer thing? Where you at?
I'm over here, just collecting seeds.
Okay, well, they got, like, the whole appetizer thing in. Oh, nice, nice. And when they did... I took the sandwich, put some mayo on it, right? Well, I put a lot because when you put a lot of mayo on it, you know, it tastes really good and stuff. Well,
yeah, I'm just all creamy. That white stuff is just
yeah, just the white stuff.
The white stuff is just like, whoops.
Okay, alright. You should see how it looked. I zoomed in on your head and then. It's just really fun. Okay. Anyways.
Right, let's continue.
Okay. Fucking sheep is like doing gravitational shit. Okay, he's like hanging on the edge. Anyways, this freaking story. Alright, well, my Turtle Beaches, you know how you have your mic in front of your mouth? Well, I just got it, you know, I was all cool. I thought I was a cool YouTuber or whatever. Whatnot. Well, okay. Well, what I did was I took a sandwich, went to go eat the sandwich. Well, the sandwich hit the mic as I was trying to put the sandwich in my mouth, if you can picture that.
And then the
mic went with the sandwich. So mayo went all over the mic. Well, there's this little fluffy thing on the end of my Turtle Beaches. Oh, you're already mining? Jesus, I'm trying to, like, tell a story, and you're over here, like, getting diamonds and shit. Okay.
Diamonds!
Okay. Shh, calm down. Shh. Okay.
Oh, I don't want it.
Alright, well, this is what happened. And I went to go eat the... What happened to my wood? It disappeared. What?
I took you.
Oh, there it is. Oh, I turned into whatever. Anyways, well, I went like that, and I went to go eat it, and I basically took the sandwich... and the mic into my mouth, so I kind of like ate the mic and the sandwich at the same time. It was really gross, and like there was like freaking mayo all over the microphone. It was disgusting.
So he had like suck it off. And
yeah,
like,
I did. I was like, and like, and that's why why I like move my mic out of the way when I do that stuff.
Yeah. GG.
There's like iron over here. I call it, by the way. Don't get it.
Okay.
I'm gonna get it. No, you're not. Okay. Three. Nope. Please don't go over there and get that, please. I'm gonna mine it before you. Why do you stop talking? Are you like concentrating? We need light. Where's the light?
Ten.
Your face looks so weird in this texture pack. It's Spax texture pack, by the way, just
so. Oh yeah, guys, I'm also using Faithful 32.
Yeah.
That and the Spax.
The Spax. The facts, the Spax.
Facts. The facts.
The facts, bitch!
Links will be in the description below.
Yep. Yep. Same here. Same here.
So you can be some fire. Yeah.
Either you can do www.spaxtexturepack.com. Just type in Spax texture pack in Google, or I'll just put it in the description. What the fuck? Why not?
Yep.
Fucking chicken. Jesus, die.
Ta-na-dan, chicken.
I really wish Trevor would have gotten this.
Trevor.
Trevor is a past friend. Trevor. Yeah. If you guys see my video, I'll make it on the screen right now. It's actually me and him. I don't even know.
We tried to get him to come on, but he's just like, no, I'm tired. And
yeah, and he was tired.
Hey, so we're gonna do a shout out to him, do a mini shout out / let's play video.
Yeah. Yes,
shout out to Trev Johnso 12, aka Epic Chicken 1999.
Yeah, there you go.
For him having a bad day, hope he feels better and
he gets a good
hopefully
night's
he'll
sleep.
Be with us next time, which
he probably really will.
I'm not really sure on my upload dates. I'll think about that.
He just started, so you know it's kind of
just
random.
Kinda.
I will put his channel link in the description.
Yeah, and I'll put Mr. Fishy's in the description also.
Thank you.
So if you could go check him out, that would be amazing.
It would, and I just want to say one thing really quickly. That one kid, I don't even know his YouTuber name. Well, anyways, I'll copy and paste his comment out and put it on the screen.
So much iron.
Shh, quiet.
Talking about Trevor.
Quiet, little baby. No. It was somebody else. He asked me to do the Rebels mod, and I wasn't
able
to.
Oh, yeah, that kid.
Yeah, I wasn't able to download it, and I wasn't able to do it as of right now because of the tight situation I'm in with schedules and whatever, and school projects and freaking.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I just freaking turned my Spanish project in, dude. It's horrible.
Did you ever finish that, or?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I woke up at 4 o'clock in the morning and finished it.
Well, you were asking me for the answer, to Google the answers in 4th hour.
Oh, yeah, I didn't finish the last part. I had to write, like, a 5-paragraph essay. No, not a 5-paragraph, just a paragraph essay. It's a little one, and that's all I forgot. I think that takes off, like, 5 points.
French movie.
Really? I didn't finish it? Do you have a furnace?
Yeah, I have a furnace.
Okay, well, I'm good, because I want to make my own, just because you said that.
Yeah, I have some iron, like 9-ish.
9-ish? Oh, we can make a chicken with this shit.
Ta-na-dan, chicken.
Ta-da!
Ta-na-dan.
There you go.
Ta-na-dan!
Why am I putting a furnace in the crafting table? Jesus. I don't even know. I can't multitask, dude. I'm telling you. For the shit of my life, I can't.
Oh, you're a blonde and a black-haired kid's body.
Yes.
We need some torches. Kind of light this place up a little bit. She's like,
Please don't do that. My viewers don't like that. No, I'm just kidding. My viewers are sick. Okay.
Viewers love my noises. Just
Totes my goats. No, they get enough.
Totes my goats. Making some torches.
Hey, I labeled my furnace, by the way. You want to label your crap?
No, I don't want to label my stuff.
Why?
Because.
Why?
I don't want to. Because I'm just too.
I can't
I'm just
do that.
Too legit to quit, okay? God, too legit.
I want to start going. Oh my God, I. Jesus. I can't multitask, I'm telling you.
What'd you do? Put a crafting table on the furnace?
No, I just can't. Like. I don't fucking understand.
You gotta learn to multitask before you can do this.
No, like, I'm trying to tell a fucking story to everybody in the fucking universe.
Oh, yeah, you never finished telling your story, by the way, I don't think.
Wait, yeah, I did.
Oh, yeah, you did, yeah. Did you just fart?
No, it was my damn cat. He's fucking humping the pillow or whatever. He's been humping crap all day. It's not even my cat, it's my sister.
It's his sister's.
Yeah.
His pregnant sister, so shout out to her. Hopefully she just
Hashtag baby Jesus.
Baby Jesus.
What is a dead end? Why am I taking this torch? Well, this texture pack looks like I'm doing things that I shouldn't in this video. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, I'm dying. Food.
I don't have food. I kind of ate all my food. I was like, I'm fat. Oh, yeah, by the way, here's your iron.
Oh, thanks. Thanks. You took the XP for it, didn't you, little bastard?
A little bit.
Fucking dick. Okay. Wait, is that your iron ore? Dude, I need to smelt this food. I gotta eat.
Fine, do it. I just wasted like 2 of your coal.
2? Why? I got 3 more anyways.
You deserved it.
Okay, what else do I need? I got 3 wool. I'm gonna make a bed really quick.
I need 2 more wool.
You gotta need 2 more wool, so you have 1 wool right now, right?
Yeah,
what?
I'm gonna go
Did
hunt.
Did it change the pattern?
Gonna what? Go hunt. Yes, hunt. 3 wool on top,
oh,
2
Jesus,
on the bottom.
I thought you were a creeper. This texture pack is amazing with beds. I mean, Spax just looks cool. With the
Spax.
Where'd I put it?
Spider! Spider! It's a spider! Ah! Zombie!
Yeah. Oh my god, where am I gonna put my bed? I don't even know. Where am I gonna sleep? I'm getting so scared. What do I do? Oh my god, I'm scared.
I'm gonna close this area off, so come over here.
Alright. What the f- Wait. Wait, what are you talking about? We're living in the cave right now, right?
Oh my god, I can hear your cat. It's like-
That's it, I'm killing you, cat! Come here, I'm getting a knife! Come here, chicken!
They need to make it to where you can,
That's it, I'm fucking
flesh,
killing them.
And then actually eat it without getting, like, AIDS.
Hold on, viewers.
Ebola, you know? Okay. Fine, just leave me.
Hold on, I just had to beat the cat in the fucking face. Alright. I'm back!
Oh, you're right. Back. Okay. There
okay,
we go.
Okay, I got 5 cooked mutton, which is good, and I just ate, like, half of it just to fill 1 hunger bar. Are you sleeping in my bed? Did you make a bed?
No, I didn't make a bed. I haven't found any sheep. Wait, I need an upgrade. I need to make a stone swad.
Swad? Dude, these cat. Oh my god. Oh, a zombie brain. Was there a zombie down here?
No, I just threw mine down.
Oh, alright.
They need to make it to where you can cook it and actually eat.
I just realized.
Why didn't I just make like a iron sword? Check on!
Wait, why did I not make an iron pick? See, I'm telling you, this multitasking.
Great. I didn't do that either. I just noticed that.
Not multitasking. I'm talking about thinking ahead. Why would I walk all the way down this cave and not make an extra pickaxe to keep, knowing that I'm going to be mining?
Oh god, there's pigs. Oh my god, there's a bunny.
Why don't you kill him?
Get over here. Take that. Yeah. And maybe later you want to go do like an ultra hardcore, epic, legit 360 no scope 420 blaze it.
Enough said.
Ultra hardcore. Enough said. Ultra hardcore survival server.
Yeah.
I can give you the IP for baby bunny. It's up.
Oh. What in the boss? Oh my god. Something crazy just happened. Anyways, guys, I'll be here.